On a Sunday night in Madison, Matt Ekus is headed to work. The senior engineering major is working on designing an aircraft that has the potential to revolutionize the aeronautics industry. He's not alone. Over 95,000 college students in Wisconsin
are crystal meth tweakers.